Hi, my name's Monique, and I work here at Dr. Kreiner's office. I'm a dental hygienist. Today, I'm going to discuss with you the benefits of an electric brush versus a manual brush. Most brushes will keep your teeth clean if used properly. The benefits of a manual brush are that they're inexpensive, they're easy to find in stores, they're easy for travel, they can do a very thorough job with a proper technique, they're easier to clean the tongue with, and they don't require batteries or charging. Electric brushes have a lot of benefits as well. They are excellent for people with limited abilities, such as if you have limitations with how much you can move your arms, your shoulders, your hands, or if you have arthritis, an electric brush can be a great option for you. Also, they're helpful for people with orthodontics or braces. There are special brush heads that are usually sold with electric brushes that are good for cleaning around brackets. Also, electric brushes can be very motivational for children to use, which might help them brush longer or more often. Electric brushes clean and remove plaque faster. Many have timers and pressure sensors, which is also a nice added benefit. So remember, you want to brush 2 times a day for at least 2 minutes at a time, no matter what brush you're using. Also, change your toothbrush or your brush head after you've had a cold or the flu. Also, your toothbrush or toothbrush head should be changed or replaced every 3 to 4 months. Thanks. Have a great day.